joy just to see you alone. I'm glad. Having left all your busy schedule to find your footstep here, just to be a part of this event, I'm so happy. May God bless you. Thank you. Actually, this is a dream come true. And I know one thing in life. Even in the car you use, whatever thing you use, there must be a propeller. That propeller that prepared me to write More Wisdom in Failure is my dream. Many people don't know things about dream. They think dream is just made thing you see while you are sleeping. But no, it's not at all. Those imaginations, they are not. They are fairy tales. But your dream is those things that make you not to sleep, not what you see while sleeping. That is why I call my own dream definition this way. We have five letter words there. The D, the R, E, N, A, and M. The D here stands for desperation. You know, when somebody in life that doesn't have that mind of desperation, you will get nowhere. Because when you are desperate, you'll be able to break walls. If you are not desperate, you will accomplish nothing in life. Then the R stands for what? Ready. Yes, you are desperate, agreed. But if you are not ready, believe me, that dream ends in your bedroom. It doesn't live there. So, when you are ready, has it ended? No. Something else needs to be done. You have to do what? Move out. That is enter. When you enter, it does not end there. You just see things. You see it without accomplishment. Have you actualized your dream? No. It remains a nightmare, not dream come true. Then the A says action. If you move in there, you did not take action, that dream still remains in your bedroom. It's only when you take action that you will turn your back and say, oh, this is how far I've gone. You begin to measure. Wow. And people start applauding. Because if you don't take action, nothing happens. Remember the title, More Wisdom in Failure. People in life, they fail. So many people, because they fail, they are afraid of venturing into new things. Just because they fail once, they are afraid of venturing into new things. But I've come to bring hope to the hopeless. There are many people that need hope. Because if you don't have hope, believe me, your world is what? Just totally crumbled. It's that hope that will bring you to the lifeline. There are hopeless people around you. What have you done? Have you given them hope? Or you think if you give them, why would be you have done something? No! There's more to be done. And more wisdom in failure is there to put things in place for those hopeless. The book is not made for Africa or Indians. It's for the world, both rich and poor, old and young. More wisdom in failure has come to bring hope to the hopeless. Thank you.
Great words of encouragement from the man whose name is Progress. Give him an round of applause. Come on, everybody. Sir, I would like you to be on stage because now I'm going to call somebody who is a brilliant writer, a brilliant lyricist. His body of work speaks for himself because everybody in Bollywood, television, producers, directors, they all want to work with him. From Kahin Pyar Na Ho Jaye to Rangila to Yes Boss, all these films which are hits in our Indian film industry. Sir, please, if you could come on stage. He's here gearing up for his new release, Patel Ki Punjabi Wedding, Shadi. And he's here with the leading lady of the film, Payal Ghosh, who herself has done a lot of films down south, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, and now she's gearing up for her Bollywood debut. Please, Miss Payal Ghosh, if you could come on stage. Sir, if you could just speak some words, sir.
It's an honor to be here. The book, More Wisdom in Failure. Wow. I always say, films are for Fridays, books are forever. Books are forever. Someone writes a book, he's in the history. He's in the history of mankind. And this is the book we all need because we all go through fear, stress, fear of failure, how to dream, how to fulfill our dreams. And I'm sure Mr. Progress's book will guide us all to achieve something, success and better life. I'm very, very keen to read this book. I've read excerpts, but I will not say about the book because I want you all to read the book. And I'm sure Mr. Progress's book will lead us to our better life. And there is no bigger success than happier, peaceful life. I wish Mr. Progress great success by this book. Thank you so much.
So if you could just facilitate, sir and ma'am.
I would like to add one thing. My film, Patel Ki Punjabi Shadi, starring Rishi Kapoor and Paresh Rao, releasing on Friday. So no one can be more worried about failure than me. So this book is very, very relevant to me. Do watch my film Patel Ki Punjabi Shadi next week, 15th September in theatre. And I hope that after the film's success, I will read this book, but I will not need this book in a negative sense. I believe in our Indian philosophy of Bhagavad Gita, do your karma and leave the rest. I'm sure this book also says the same thing and leads me to the better life. Thank you so much.
So here's the time we shall begin with the unveiling of the book. I would like to say that this is the first time in the African community that a book is being launched this way in India. So a round of applause before that. Come on. We shall start with the unveiling of the book.
Wish you all the best. Is there a password?
Kabir, take it around.
We just have some chairs on the stage so that Sanjay sir could just read a page from the book.
Friends, I would love to do this, but English is not my first language, and it's always better to know what author goes through and how he depicts, how he writes, and how he expresses. So I would request Mr. Progress to read something from this. I think that will be more relevant.
Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you for being here once again. I wish you good evening all. Actually, I want to read this topic that says dream. Because when I was making the speech here, I was talking about dream. And somebody will ask, why is this guy pointing at dream and dream and dream? Because I know that dream is a propeller. Page 13, it says, a dream is a string of thought or images and sensation occurring in a dream when you are sleeping. I had a recurrent dream about falling forward great height. That is dream. Now, dream can be extremely or extraordinarily vivid or very vague, filled with joyful emotion or frightening imagery, focused and there, ununderstandable and unclear and confusing. Dream is also the propeller that propels you to success. Don't underestimate your dream. God is a big dreamer. God loves those that dream big. It's like this. Someone imagines a car like Carl Benz did. Henry Ford did too. And drew it. It was put in an actual plan before it was manufactured. Today, men in the world enjoy it. Every one of us ride cars, different companies. It's somebody's dream. Someone dreamt of it and made it a reality. It wasn't a nightmare. It's more or less bringing those your imageries or those things you are thinking while sleeping into reality. You must put effort to make your dream a reality. It may take time, yes, it may take time. But focus and concentrate makes you and make that your dream also a reality. Don't stop people from laughing at you. Don't stop them from laughing at your dreams. They will be the ones that will clap for you when you man the podium. Did you see what happened to Joseph, the dreamer, when he told his brothers that they would have bowed down to him and they will be their servant themselves? How that was possible, the brother said. Joseph was the second to last out of the 12 child. Firstborn, which is Reuben, they would bow down first, they asked. Where was Joseph in this? See how idiotic their thought was. They never knew what God was planning for Joseph. Don't be afraid when men call your dream idiotic. Carry on. When you attain success, they will be the one to clap for you when you man the podium. Don't be afraid or feel bad about challenges. Your challenge might be a way of catapulting you to your dreamland. Remember, dreamland is far and you need something to catapult you there. Look at Joseph. What if the parents didn't have money to just to sponsor him to go abroad and become a king? It was just my dream. It was written that he would be a king in a foreign land. How could he have known the country he would have become the king? It's a question. Avoiding challenges and difficulties cannot take you anywhere. Like I defined when I started my speech, comes inside this book. The dream, my own definition. The D there means desperation. A desperate man is an angry man, capable of doing anything. Being desperate is not bad, but when it's used for negativity, it becomes bad. The R there means ready. To be ready is to be in belligerent vitality. That's when somebody is ready for war. If you are desperate and not ready, it has not meaning to whatever thing you have as purchase of purpose. You must be ready to fulfill all righteousness, whether difficult or not. The readiness gives you morale to enter. E comes enter.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, everybody. Please give a round of applause. Sanjay sir, welcome. First of all, welcome.
Thank you.
आपने बहुत सारी फिल्में लॉन्च की हैं.
जी.
राइटर एज अ डायरेक्टर.
जी.
आज आप एक बुक लॉन्च कर रहे हैं, तो आप जरा कुछ उसके बारे में कह सकते हैं?
मैंने पहले भी कहा कि फिल्म्स आर फॉर फ्राइडे, बुक्स आर फॉर एवर. किताब जो होती है वो इतिहास में, हिस्ट्री में हमेशा के लिए रहती है. फिल्म्स भी रहती है, लेकिन बुक्स रिमेन विद द मैनकाइंड फॉर द सेंचुरीज. एंड बुक्स आर लाइक यू नो दैट गाइडिंग स्टार, जो बहुत दूर होती है, पास होती है, फिर भी हमें दिशा, डिरेक्शन दिखाती है. स्पेशली दिस काइंड ऑफ मोटिवेशनल बुक्स, समटाइम्स this kind of books gives us, you know, lot of guidance, and this kind of books can help us to come out of depression, from our problems, our day-to-day struggle. And I am sure this more wisdom in failure will lead us to a better life.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Mr. Morrison, welcome to India. What you thought you want to launch a book in India, and that too in Mumbai. What was the thought which was going?
Thank you for that question. Thank you so much. Before I start up, I want to use this opportunity to thank everyone seated there, because I know it's because of more wisdom in failure you came for. Thank you for leaving whatever thing you are doing just to be part of this event. Thank you so much. May God bless you. May God bless you. I love you all. Your question, Mr. Abhishek?
Yes.
I love India.
Thank you.
I love India. To be precise, I love Mumbai. I see Mumbai as one of the biggest cities so far in the world. That is why I choose to launch More Wisdom in Failure in the Land of India. Thank you.
Thank you. कायल जी, आपके लिए एक क्वेश्चन है. आपने साउथ में बहुत सारे मूवीज किए हैं, और अभी आप एक हिंदी फिल्म कर रही हैं. सो हाउ डू यू फील, हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट योर डेब्यू फिल्म कमिंग? आई नो इट्स अ वेरी क्लीशेड क्वेश्चन, लेकिन हाउ डू यू फील?
ऑसम, वेरी एक्साइटेड, नर्वस. दिस इज माय फर्स्ट बॉलीवुड फिल्म. कमिंग टू बॉलीवुड वाज ड्रीम, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ संजय छेल सो टुडे आई एम हियर. आई एम डूइंग माय फर्स्ट फिल्म, दैट टू अलोंग विद ऋषि जी, परेश जी. इट्स अ मींस इट्स अ big break for me, great launch for me in Bollywood, that too as a girl next door. And without the support of Sanjay sir, it wouldn't have been possible. He trusted on me, and I'm very grateful to him. Thank you.
Any thoughts on the book, please, ma'am?
Yeah, it sounds very interesting. More wisdom in failure. Yeah, really. Abhi main failure ke bare mein sochna hi nahi chahti, lekin wisdom dekh rahi hu zyada. Thank you.
Sir, aapke liye wapas ek question. आप परेश जी और ऋषि जी को एक साल 20 साल के बाद वापस लेकर आए, तो आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा?
बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग रहा. दोनों अलग एक्टिंग स्कूल के कलाकार हैं, और दोनों के अपने अपने प्लस पॉइंट्स हैं, माइनस पॉइंट्स हैं. प्लस पॉइंट्स ही ज़्यादा है, और उनकी अपनी ऑडियंस है. एंड इट वॉज चैलेंज, इट वॉज यू टास्क टू हैंडल बोथ ऑफ देम, बट दे वेर सो सेल्फलेस, दे डिडंट
have any issue with, you know, doing, you know, banter or fights or, you know, one-upship against each other. And they were very accommodative and they supported me. And I think Rishi ji and Paresh's chemistry will be seen on the screen. Representing two biggest interesting cultures of India, that is Gujarati culture and Punjabi culture, in a very boisterous manner, in a flamboyant manner. And I think that will also give a very subtle message that though we all are different in caste and creed, we are so much similar, so much same, and we love each other as an Indian.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Now I would like the media people who are here to ask some questions. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Progress ki book jo release hui hai uske liye main bahut bahut badhai deta hu. I congratulate him. It is a very very interesting book which will lead us to better life, and this is motivational book. This will take us all this book will show us the path of better life, wisdom from the failure. We all go through fears, depression and tensions, so I think this is the book which will show us the path. I'm very happy to meet Mr. Progress, and he's really a very wise guy, and my film is releasing next week, so I'm so nervous. So I think this will be a guiding force for me.
Sir, aap kaise
film? Kya
meri film aa rahi hai, ji meri film aa rahi hai Patel ki Punjabi Shaadi, Rishi Kapoor, Paresh Rawal, Veer Das aur Payal Ghosh ke saath, and it's about Punjabi and Gujarati culture. Clean family comedy hai, cross culture ki comedy hai, aur isme ek subtle sa message bhi hai, aur isme Paresh Rawal aur Rishi Kapoor ki one-upship hai, dhamal hai, Tom and Jerry hai, aur puri family ke saath aap dekh sakte hain. Isme bhangra bhi hai, garba bhi hai, gathiya bhi hai, tandoori chicken bhi hai, aur puri thali hai, and it's complete entertainer for the family. And I request you all to watch the film 15th September, and I'm sure aap bahut hasenge, bahut hasenge, aur aapko haste haste kuch achhi baatein bhi dekhne ko milegi.
Progress, sir, write about this launch. How special is this?
Actually, I am so happy. If I tell you that I'm not happy, I'm the most happiest person in the world. Because when I was talking on the stage here, I told you something about dreams. And I know this is a dream come true. Just to share words with Sri Sanjay, I'm just more than excited.
Mr. Sanjay is also a writer himself. So are you. So what do you have to say about his words today, what he gave for the book?
Actually, I am so happy. What I have to say is that I am happy to meet a great writer. I'm happy to meet a great writer, Chhel Sanjay, and hoping to be like him someday.
Okay, Progressor, we would like to know from you that on this topic there were many books made. So what different are you trying to do with the book?
Come again, what did you say?
On this topic, motivations and failures and stuff, there are many books written. So what different are you doing to doing so that audience indulges in this book?
Nice question. I love that. You know, there are many cars on the street of different companies, okay? And all those cars have their own faults. This book is full of hope. It's written to bring hope to the hopeless. So I know there are so many people in your own community that needs this book, that need the hope. So when you take more wisdom and failure to them, I think you have changed so many lives.
I feel really lucky that I'm working with the stalwarts of Bollywood film industry, and I'm really looking forward for my film Patel Ki Punjabi Shaadi, as this is going to be my first Bollywood debut. And thanks to Sanjay Chhel sir. Without his support, without him, I wouldn't have been in this film, because it is his trust on me that made me into the, gave me the opportunity to be into this film. I'm really looking forward and very excited, very nervous. Bollywood used to be my dream, and today I'm in Bollywood. What more I can say? I'm very, very happy, but I won't lie, I'm nervous too.
Sanjay sir, aap se baat kar rahe hain.
Ji.
मूवी के स्टार कास्ट की बात करें तो ऋषि कपूर के साथ परेश रावल जी, मतलब डबल कॉमेडी, मतलब परेश रावल जी की बात करें तो उनके कॉमेडी की तो पहले से ही चर्चा है, हेरा फेरी देख लीजिए, तो स्टार कास्ट कैसे फाइनलाइज की आपने और ऋषि कपूर जी का क्या रिएक्शन था पहले जब उन्हें स्क्रिप्ट सुनाई गई?
देखिए ये टेलर मेड रोल है दोनों के लिए, ऋषि कपूर पंजाबी है निजी जिंदगी में, परेश रावल गुजराती है, तो मैंने दोनों को ध्यान में रख के स्क्रिप्ट लिखी थी। ऋषि जी ने जब पहली बार सुनी उसने कहा कि उन्होंने कहा कि मैंने बहुत बार पंजाबी रोल कर लिए, मैंने कहा कि सर इसमें आप टिपिकल पगड़ी वाले सरदार और उस तरह का कैरेक्टर नहीं कर रहे हैं, आप नॉर्मल पंजाबी जिस तरह शहरों में होते हैं उसका कैरेक्टर कर रहे हैं, आप थोड़े लाउड हैं, फ्लैम्बॉयंट हैं, आपकी एक बोलने की स्टाइल है और आप सेकेंड हैंड कार डीलर हैं, तो जो छोटे छोटे डायलॉग्स थे, जो छोटी छोटी चीज़ें जो फिल्म में मैंने बनाई थी वो उनको बहुत अच्छी लगी और इसलिए उन्होंने गुग्गी टंडन नाम के पंजाबी मज़ेदार और मस्ती वाले कैरेक्टर को निभाया है और वो कितना अच्छा है और ऋषि जी ने कितनी धमाल की है परेश रावल गुजराती के साथ, वो आपको स्क्रीन पे ही देखने को मिलेगा बिकॉज उसके लिए 15 सितंबर आपको वेट करना पड़ेगा। ऋषि कपूर की अपनी एक नेचुरल स्टाइल है परफॉर्मेंस की, परेश रावल की अपनी एक गुजराती थिएटर वाली स्टाइल है, तो ये दोनों एक्टिंग की अलग अलग स्कूल्स हैं और उन दोनों स्कूल का एक कॉम्बिनेशन है जो इस फिल्म की केमिस्ट्री जिसे कहते हैं, एक हीरो हीरोइन की केमिस्ट्री होती है, यहाँ दो कैरेक्टर्स जो हैं उसकी केमिस्ट्री है, हसमुख पटेल एंड गुग्गी टंडन, ये दो कैरेक्टर्स, एक गुजराती एक पंजाबी, एक गुजराती सिंपल कंजूस संस्कार वाला गुजराती अस्मिता वाला कैरेक्टर और दूसरा पंजाबी लार्जर देन लाइफ मस्ती वाला शराब कबाब वाला और धमाल कैरेक्टर, इन दोनों का जो टकराव है इसमें जो कॉमेडी ऑपोजिट की जो कॉमेडी होती है वो ये कॉमेडी है और इसमें आई एम श्योर एंटायर इंडिया पैन इंडिया दिस विल हैव अ फन 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 राइड, यू नो लोगों को बहुत मजा आएगा। थैंक यू
जी। आपसे एक लास्ट ये क्वेश्चन पूछना चाहूँगा जी, जैसे आपके कई सारे मूवीज आए काफ़ी अच्छे यूनिक नाम है, पटेल की पंजाबी शादी, तो आपको ये थॉट कैसा आया कि हमें ये नाम रखना चाहिए मूवीज का?
पटेल की पंजाबी शादी गोज विद द स्क्रिप्ट, गोज विद द एटमोसफियर, गोज विद द फील ऑफ द कैरेक्टर्स, एंड क्यों पटेल की पंजाबी शादी होती है कि नहीं होती है, कैसे होती है, क्यों होती है, किस तरह होती है, वो आपको 15 सितंबर को देखना पड़ेगा, तब ये जो टाइटल है इतना मज़ेदार वो जस्टिफाइड होगा। थैंक यू सो मच।
Can you hear you from there? What do you say?
In future, would you like to write for the film?
Write for the film, any script.
Okay, I love your question. Actually, More Wisdom in Failure is not only the book I've written. There are more coming. They are down. After this one, you will see another great event. Regarding the film, you asked me, soon you will see it.
Thank you.
And have you seen any followed any Bollywood film? Particular stars,
of course, I watch them every day. I love India, I told you.
Obviously, we heard that Mumbai is your second home. So, how special launching a book here in Mumbai?
I will say one thing. Wherever you are and you have peace, it's your second home. And every individual in life have their own origin. There are many people who travel to different countries and originated themselves there. So, Mumbai is my second home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.